Good afternoon, Madam and my friends. The topic I will be presenting today is about cephalosporin. Okay, for cephalosporin, cephalosporin is derived from fungus Acromonium, which was previously known as cephalosporium. This cephalosporin normally they use for treatment of infections caused by bacteria. First generation cephalosporins are active predominantly against gram-positive bacteria such as Staphylococcus and Streptococcus. They are used mostly for skin and soft tissue infections and the prevention of hospital-acquired surgical infections. Successive generation of cephalosporin have increased activity against gram-negative bacteria, often with reduced activity against gram-positive organisms. The antibiotic may be used for patients who are allergic to penicillin due to the different beta-lactam antibiotic structure. The drug is able to excrete it in the urine. Okay, there are many products of cephalosporin, either by pills or injection. The first one is cephalozoline, and this one we use for injection. Antibiotic that is used to treat bacterial infections, including severe or life-threatening forms. Cephalozoline is also used to help prevent injection in people having certain types of surgery. It is used for joint infection, surgical prophylaxis, streptococcema, pneumonia, bacterial infection, TB, and also infection for bacteria, fungal, protozoa, or viral. The second one is cefaclor. Is a cephalosporin, works by fighting bacteria in your body, and this is used to treat many kinds of bacterial infections such as bladder infection, ear infection, skin infection, or infection on the respiratory tract. Next one is ceftinir, antibiotic that is used to treat many different types of infection caused by bacteria such as pneumonia, sinus, soft tissue infection, skin and structure infection, and bronchitis. Next one is cefuroxime. Works by fighting bacteria in your body and treat many kinds of bacterial infections, including severe or life-threatening forms. Cefradoxil, antibiotic that is used to treat many different types of infection caused by bacteria. Used for purpose not listed in medication guide. Next is cephalexin, used to treat bacterial infections of the lung, ear, skin, bone, bladder, and kidneys, and used to treat infection in adults and children who are at least 1 year old. Cefepime works by fighting bacteria in your body, and some of the uses are bacteriemia, joint infection, pneumonia, bacterial infection, TB, meningitis, endocarditis infection, and nosocomial pneumonia. Next is ceftriaxone. It works by fighting bacteria in your body. Used to treat many kinds of bacterial infection, including severe or life-threatening forms such as meningitis. Ceftriaxone is also used to prevent infection in people having certain types of surgeries. Next is cefixime. Antibody works by fighting bacteria in your body. Treat many different types of infection caused by bacteria, like bacterial infection, TB, tonsillitis, bronchitis, gonococcal infection. Next one, ceftaroline. Ceftaroline works by fighting bacteria in your body. Used to treat skin infections or pneumonia caused by bacteria. Okay, next, production process of cephalosporin. Okay, first one, method of production. Cephalosporin C production is an aerobic process carried out either by conventional or non-conventional fermentation method by using free or immobilized fungi. Conventional mode of production, either surface liquid or solid state fermentation in a batch of bioreactor and continuous stirred tank reactor. But this method is not much favorable for cephalosporin speed production because high probability oxygen limitation. However, improvement in the bioreactor construct by attachment of sparging rings and agitators to ensure a continuous supply and equal distribution of oxygen throughout fermentation process is done. For non-conventional mode, cephalosporin C use either packed bed or air bioreactor with an advantage of being operated in batch or continuous mode with proper oxygenation and agitation resulting in high yield of cephalosporin. Okay, requirement of the fermentation process for cephalosporin C production. Fermentation medium composition provide basic component required for the fungus growth and for secondary metabolite production. Carbon source like glucose, sucrose, fructose, molasses and lactose is required for morphological differentiation of the fungus. Organic and inorganic nitrogen like pepton, urea, meat extract, yeast extract, casein, beef, ammonium sulfate, ammonium chloride, ammonium nitrate, ammonium phosphate, potassium nitrate influence mycelium differentiation to swollen hyphae or metabolically inactive arthrospores, thus affecting biosynthesis of cephalosporin. Essential animals, essential vitamins that are needed. Aerobic conditions, enough dissolved oxygen supply around 40% or above. Sparging rings ensure continuous oxygen supplies and its distribution throughout fermentation process. Appropriate for maintaining optimum pH. Small changes in the pH can be easily detected by the pH meter. Optimum temperature maintained by flowing water through the jacket to promote fast growth of the fungus. A slight change in the temperature can be easily detected using temperature probes that are sensitive to small temperature variants. Silicone oil to control forming where necessary. Moisture, chemical inhibitors and blockers to prevent or inhibit the interaction between crude cephalosporin and other chemical compounds, which may be structurally similar or dissimilar to crude cephalosporin and accumulate in the liquid broth at the end of the fermentation reaction. Culture medium condition. The culture was propagated in a sterilized seed medium containing 30 gram per liter sucrose, 1.5 gram per liter potassium dihydrogen or trophosphate, 0.3 gram per liter magnesium sulfate and 15 milliliter trace metal solution. The culture was grown for about 6 days to 7 days at 28 degrees Celsius in a rotary shaker set at 200 rpm. Then, the production of acromonium chrysogenum of the fermentation medium at 28 degrees Celsius for 144 hours is characterized by the rapid consumption of sucrose to form biomass at the beginning of the process. pH of the medium was kept at 7.2 and temperature was maintained at 28 degrees Celsius by passing water through the jacket. Then the broth was maintained at 2 molar potassium hydroxide and 2 molar hydrochloric acid. Dissolved oxygen was maintained above 30% saturation by agitation and aeration. Depletion of carbohydrate by slow consumption of sucrose. Cephalosporin is produced called the idiophase and observed cell growth in insignificant. Maximum cephalosporin been obtained at 120 hours of fermentation, while higher cell growth occurs at 42 hours of fermentation. Accumulation of secondary metabolite occurs in idiophase growth phase, therefore called idiolyte. Cephalosporin is separated from liquid broth by the use of a number of separation and distillation technique in a sequential stepwise manner, depending on the interactive chemical nature of obtaining product. The dry cells weight as estimated centrifugation 10 ml of fermentation broth. Wash twice with distilled water, re-centrifuge and keep drying at 80 degrees Celsius. Then, downstream process involves series of steps sequential manner to isolate and purify produce antibiotic from the liquid broth by using a number of separation and distillation technique depending on the physical and chemical nature of the product. After that, a purified form of the antibiotic is produced, then it's ready for packaging and shipping. Microbes that are found in the production of cephalosporin is Acromonium chrysogenum and known as Cephalosporium acromonium, producer of the antibiotic cephalosporin C. Cephalosporin and its derivative widely used in the treatment of number of infectious disease caused by bacteria in the respiratory tract, skin infections of urinary tract. One of the major biotechnical products with the total market of about 10 million. Pacillomyces chrysogenum clavigeris etc. is used for the production of cephalosporin antibiotic. Acromonium chrysogenum is naturally found in soil, organic matter and plant debris and overgrow in humid environment forming grey and white colonies in woven hyphae. The kingdom will be Myocota, subkingdom Dicaria, phylum Esomycota, subphylum Pesisomycotina, and the species is Acromonium chrysogenum. Thank you.